Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to log out of your Microsoft account in Microsoft Edge. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to log out of your Microsoft account on Microsoft Edge, you can go over to your profile icon up here and then click on that. Just make sure that you have the correct profile selected. If you're not currently in the correct profile, just select the correct profile down here. Then click on the settings icon here. And then once you're here, you can click on sign out. As you can see, I'm currently signed into a Microsoft account. So to sign out, just click on sign out. And then you also have this option to clear your favorites, history, passwords, and other browsing data from this device. So you can decide if you want to have this checked or not. I'm just going to select it for this tutorial and then click on sign out. And then you'll be signed out of your Microsoft account in Microsoft Edge. I hope this quick guide's been useful. Please like the video and I'll see you in the next one.